In 2016, Wielton opened a research and development center in Poland, dynamically investing in innovative transport means. The center is equipped with a special place for conducting durability tests of new vehicle structures and allowed Wielton to become the first company in Poland and the second in Europe using such solutions. The center in Wielun contains specialized engineering equipment and areas designated for testing durability of the manufactured trainers. Before starting durability tests, the vehicle elements are subject to control, including, among others, floor testing, simulation of loading and unloading, functionality of roof and sidewalls opening and closing. A vehicle equipped with nearly 40 sensors registers actual road conditions, performing reference travels in a demanding environment. The collected data and signals are used to prepare a program simulating 4 years of the vehicle's operation. The tests at the research station are conducted continuously, even 24 hours a day. It allows for the detection of elements which require construction improvements and therefore confirms the durability of the constructed vehicle. Due to the use of modern solutions, the manufacturer may detect technical defects at the stage of testing. A modern road simulator reflects the variety of actual circumstances affecting the vehicles during their operation. Because of the above solutions, Wielton engineers need only 5 weeks to check the behavior of a vehicle after traveling about 500,000 kilometers in actual conditions. Such a distance is traveled by trailers in the period of about 4 years of operation. The principal goal of the Research and Development Center is to improve technological advancement and the safety of the manufactured vehicles, so that the company may follow its mission and create the best transport solutions for business.